You have four takeaways. You have four takeaways.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Sufi bin Muhammad Firdaus. I'm from class DKM 3A. Matrix number F1063.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Syafiq Syahmi bin Muhammad Faizu. I'm from DKM 3A. My matrix number F1088.
Hi. My name is Daniel Amirul Hakim bin Saruddin. I'm from DKM 3A. My matrix number is F1072.
Okay guys, now I want to show you about my product. My product name is Aeroponic Portable Pot. I want to show all of you about our own product at outside. Let's go, check it out. This is my product.
So, kita ini dah pergi
Alright, mantap. Then that we use for our project is palm oil, 3 bottle, carton, bucket and rubber pipe. The problem statement of our product is when people want to grow plants but they didn't have enough space and land. So we came up with an idea to make a portable aeroponic pot for easier them to grow plants by only using sunflower and water. Other than that, our product can be moved anywhere and anytime you want than the other product because we didn't use the electrical supplies. We only use batteries.
Okay, so the price of the item we use does not exceed above 20 ringgit and the water source can be found anywhere or anytime. So this product we want to sell is only 30 ringgit. We sell at that price because this product is produced by using our own energy without using machines or any other electronic appliances.
Aeroponic is a system that we use by using only water. We are not using soil. About the price, it is a really cheap and very reasonable price. It is easy to use because the product is really light and not too heavy. Item that we use is easy to find anywhere.
So why you guys should buy our product but not use other product? Because our product can be placed anywhere but it should have enough water supply and sunlight so our plant can grow healthier and good to eat. The advantage of our product is it does not use any electrical energy. It is very light so it can be carry anywhere. It does not use any soil and it does not make any of your place dirty or messy because it use only water so we can clean it very easily.
In conclusion, aeroponic is a good method to grow plant in the controlled environment. For people living in urban area, our product is a very good alternative for gardening and organic vegetable since they have very limited space. Although, people setting up of our product will be cost cheaper than acquiring large plot of farm, land which does not guarantee the quality of the plant.